It's hard to look past, obviously, Munguia, but I know, regardless, a world title involved, especially I'm champion, you know, it's a realistic possibility. A Khan fight or a Kell Brook fight, with me being champion at Anfield, is a big possibility. So, again, that just gave me another little spark in my stomach and that little bit more added incentive to push and train for this fight. And I know I become world champion again. It kind of changes my life for the rest of however long I've got left in my career.